me and my comrades are currently being dragged into the Nat Geo ship. That's the fucking... That's the sounds of us being boarded on. They're bringing all our shit with us, all of our nothing. They're loading all of our nothing on the ship. We're getting ready to fucking take off, man. They're gonna send us to fucking hell. They're gonna make us go inside and get all the shit that we need. And then boom, and then we set it into nighttime, and then you're in hell. And we're gonna have to take pictures of every little demon we see. Like, oh, there's one right there. We have to keep pictures of every demon we find. We need to get a picture of every demon on Earth and keep them in our ship and don't lose a single one. Because if we do lose a single one, we all die, we lose all of them, they're gonna send us into the fucking meat grinder.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I got the camera working finally. Do you know what's going on? Do you know what's going on?
Oh.
We're supposed to be taking pictures of every demon we can find, but,
I have a sort of fortune news for you that we're working with a few budget cuts.
We have 60 cents.
That's not enough for a camera.
Yeah, because they've got the camera that's surgically implanted in my head, but we can't take pictures with that one. That one's live video only. We've got to go earn some more pennies before we can get our photo camera and get this show on the road. We've got to get fucking going. I think this was a bad idea. You know, I've never met the boss before. This is my first time here. Wow. What is that fucking sound?
All the magic
what is that fucking sound? That doesn't sound like magic. That sounds like goo. That was goo. That was the sound of goo. Oh, good lord. What the? That looks like 700 safety violations. Oh, here it is, baby, though. This is the fucking magic. Get it. Look at me. We are officially in fucking Nat Geo mode. This is the ticket right here, baby. This is the whole reason we're here. See, it's worth $0. Enough of those, you can buy anything.
How are you holding up, Mario? you seen the hands that? Mario can fix anything. Anyway, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you. You need to be focusing on the pictures. No.
What is this? Does this count as an animal? Is this one of the devils you have to take a picture of or something?
Well, it's not alive, whatever it is, so...
It's not- it like sneezed on me.
Looking that way.
Oh my god, there's something back here. Wait, something just ran through here. There's like a little skitterer on the floor or something.
There it is.
I didn't count either. I ran out of battery.
You're kidding. You can't get one good shot?
Apparently not. One time a guy told me he saw his dad out here.
I believe him.
I don't think it was actually his dad though.
Locus.
Oh my god! That's a different roach! A different roach! Oh. Oh my god, you got it! Look, it's the Nat Geo's rectangle. It's a sign that's the one we need. What is that?
Animal.
Oh! Oh my god! These things are vicious. Oh. I want to try to get a picture of whatever that other thing was, but I don't want to go out there with those guys.
Mario is missing.
I think I see where Mario was. Oh, I think it's... What is that? Yeah, I think we should leave. Oh,
would
hey.
Look at that.
Yeah, I was looking at that a minute ago. It's kind of...
It smelled wrong. That means this isn't a sign. The naturally evolving organism is built for urban environments. So you see? But it can't read text. So, it can't spell right.
Oh, yeah, no, you can see its nostrils on the back there.
Just barely. A photo of it, Chief.
Oh, it says in the fine print that he's worthless. I have to go take a hide into the little spaceman's room real fast. Alright, I'm back. That means we have to reinitiate that GEO mode.
Oh.
Did you hear that? Hear that echoing in my brain? I hear that every time I wake up. Anyway, where are we going now? Oh, the engine. Oh, it's alluring me. You think I'm making it? What are you doing? Holy crap, you've got some legs on you. Wahoo! Wahoo! Oh, hey, look at this. I used to drink these back home. What is that?
He's gone.
Yeah, okay, we can get here and get safe. Retrieving the body is a lost cause. We gotta get out of here. Start bringing this stuff back. I'm gonna try to retrieve a little square of our friend in there. Okay. That counts. I see what that is. Oh my god. Hello? Is there anything left back there?
Doggy.
We haven't seen a doggy before. I've been told these guys are the bigger freer of the animal kingdom.
That will be web prohibited.
All right.
Let's head to that main door. Who knows if it's been attracted to those lights?
I hope we find a really big moth. Oh, it's horrifying here. Did you hear that? I think it was one of those things. Get the fuck out of here.
You hear that?
Yeah. I see it.
Don't move a muscle, he won't see you.
I think we've been spotted. I can't get a fucking picture of this thing. There we go. Okay. We gotta get out of here. Cough up my friend, you freak! Yeah, shine your light at it. Oh! The friends we lose along the way. When will the bodies stop adding up?
Give me 2 seconds, I shall be able to fix this, I hope.
I can't do a thumbs up, so I'm pointing at you.
You're gonna use that in textbooks.
Which one, what? I don't know, that's kind of shit, actually. Looking around, it's like behind, from behind.
Oh, come on, I mean, look at that thing. You never see more of that thing in one shot. It's so big, people only ever catch you in one spot.
Also, I like how you put these two together. These two are the ones that are the same.
Wow.
This
how
is really...
I supposed to know?
really, this is the only one.
About that other one not being great. Look at the lighting on this.
That was there. That was purely there for money. This one is like the only good one, I think. Oh, hey, wait. I've got this one. That's all your blood exploding out of the front of it. Wonder what's going on with pizza pasta over here. I didn't know you were capable of speech, honestly.
Oh, I'm glad that you've got everything in working condition.
$5 and I shoot the air horn.
Let's get all this junk off the ship.
Fucking careful about that.
Ready?
I love my rock. Every day I fall down on the rock. I'm gonna get inside before you and meet an untimely demise.
Try not to.
Forgot about that. This is just where they make hallways, I guess. Oh wait, no, yeah, that valve is floating. No.
Birds are biting my ass.
The what? We've gotta go help the slapped in.
I've got a master ship. I don't know why you like this.
What the fuck is that?
What is what?
Did you not see that?
No. Oh, that's the shadow of a bird.
Oh, that didn't look like a shadow to me. It looks very harmless.
Are you real?
Don't you worry.
What is that?
What you need right here.
What is that?
I'll be honest. I don't know. It says they want it.
It's worth $4. It's a picture of something, all right.
Oh my god!
Bees! I don't know where I am. Go toward the ladder.
Are you up to?
I got pictures of bees. There is one of those big things, but it's pretty far out.
I know how we're gonna get it. I know how we're gonna get that worm. The worm's on me. Get out of here, scram.
It's targeted. Call him, Chris.
Get that camera ready. You better be looking.
It might not be on you.
Another thing spawned. Behind. Boss. Go.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
Boss is gone.
I got the shot.
Okay, well. Boss is gone.
It's okay, we've got really good medicine. Let's get out of here. I think we have every picture from things outside that we need now. Let me put all of my, like, the pictures of these losers together. Can this shit get off my screen so I can look at my photos?
You don't want to know what it's like in there. We ain't doing that again.
It's only fair.
At first I thought it wasn't even in that picture, and then I realized it's the big thing on the left.
My god.
Oh That's the back. That's the back room.
You always gotta stay away from that thing. You never know what's in there.
Oh, what is that thing? Someone's jelly spilled.
Here.
Oh, that's locked. Well, it would appear we have to wait for it to crawl through here, and then we can run around it.
Sounds good.
I left your key in the front door. That's all I got, though.
There's a thumper. There's a thumper. Here, wait, you're dragging it back through the door.
Okay, we'll just... thumper.
Good luck. Safely got outside.
I'm not having a good time here.
Let me take a look at this.
I'll take a picture.
Maintain your set around. Keep going.
The thumper is camping the main door. I'm just attempting to get a picture of it for free money's sake. I got the photo.
Anyway, I'm gonna go beat up that freak. Need those interior shots, damn it.
We're really good at getting pictures of exclusively this kind of guy.
All right, heading in.
I'm watching on the camera. If the other of you is still alive in there, boss just got spawn killed by Thumper and Slime directly on the front door.
That's pretty cool. Oh, I got it. There we go.
It looked like you just crawled out of the floor.
That's great to know. Here's the picture I got.
Oh, that... What the fuck happened to you? What?
I don't know. I fell in a pit and... That happens.
Oh wait, we do have the ladder.
Oh!
I'm gonna commit bathroom again.
You're back.
I've reactivated NAT GEO mode.
We're gonna need more of those interior shots if we wanna get any progress today.
I know. This is an impressive amount of noise that comes out of only three of these.
There's some pretty good shit. I just got to see a main entrance too.
Ow. Pretty good shit. I need killers. I need beasts. I need baby animals. Anything that's bashing and weeping.
I got a present straight from Santa's workshop.
Can you get a picture of Santa?
He's not in the box. We could try to DNA trace it to his home, though.
You'll be planning on taking any flights out to Santa's workshop. You're probably gonna need a good bit of cash.
Oh my god, wait, look at this! This is all the money we'll ever need. $165 gold bar.
You didn't like that one.
Let's get out of here. Where are you?
Mario. Are you? Mario?
You know what time it is? It's time for gambling. I've lost another one under the rug.
Here we go.
I don't remember this is what Santa's workshop looked like in the pictures.
It's fine, it's fine.
Oh. I don't smell Christmas cheer here. I think the only thing I smell here is an untimely demise.
Drop it off, keep our eyes peeled.
Yeah. Rubber ducky.
Oh. We used to have those back at home.
What happened to them?
Well. My god, it's a thing!
Where's it at?
Here. Where are you? Here you are.
Did you get it?
Picture on the ground.
Run full speed over it, you'll blow it up. What is that? Going back out there for God and glory. I really wish this door wasn't two-sided so I could actually see properly. Look at the weather. I think we gotta stay though.
Not sure I'm gonna be some on that.
We had no choice. Everywhere was eclipsed.
Okay, so just run in.
Glass. goodbye.
Oh my gosh.
What did you jump the railing?
This is your fault.
Our photos.
So, Mr. Geographic, with 0 days left to sell all of $0 ship value.
We have to keep going. Well, first we have to start a new life. So we're gonna go to the company and I'm gonna kill all three of us with this ladder.
That sounds like fun.
So sad. Well, I guess it's time to teach. I'll tell you all guys a story about my friend. His name is Sisyphus. Here, let's take a picture of all of our final moments real quick. Right, someone get me. Oh, thank God. Oh, it's stuck to my fucking face!
Welcome to your first day on the job.
It's our first day on the job, everybody.
We got a job to do. What do we got? What do we got? You landing us on a storm experimentation?
It's foggy. It's stormy. Just don't get struck by lightning. Stealing my spoils. Man, I'm getting out of here. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, wait. Oh, thank God. The weather is doing mysterious things to the wildlife. Oh my fucking God. Oh my God, where is the light switch?
Hey, check it out.
Oh, nice. Oh, also, watch out. Oh, I found him. Also, an apparatus is right by the fire exit. So we can go ahead and run and grab that as well. It shan't happen again. I gotta lock in.
I guess it's like you died in the wall,
but, you know. Oh boy! Oh! I'm gonna get smashed by a giant bug in my lonesome.
What?
Okay.
There you are. I see you.
There's a roach on the ceiling over here.
That's good to know.
What do you do? Can't take a picture of him.
You're being mean to me. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Look, I'm out of battery. That's a bracken.
Welcome back.
I got another camera. Point. I see that we've lost one of us.
Mario was... They were in the facility and they got ran over by a car. And then a train. They were on the train tracks, and then a bracket dragged in front of an airway. They got ran over. You would have figured they might have been able to survive after that, but a 737 Max was on the runway. So as soon as it hit them, it collapsed like a pile of Legos directly on top of their body.
And then the sinkhole opened up directly beneath them, and like a whole like square mile of area like sunk 40,000 feet into the earth. In which case, an entire like U.S. air fleet carrying tons of dirt flew over, and they all crashed into each other directly over the crater and dropped all their dirt back on top, completely filling the crater.
Yeah, and because it was so deep, it emulsified into molten rock in the. It was very sad.
It's very sad, but it had to happen. Fucking friend in chat just. What the fuck? Did you pick up a screw and take it outside?
Yes.
Okay, because I came inside and I saw it on the floor and it flew away. I thought there was a bird in here. Right here. I got a picture of a bug on the ceiling. I watched it come out of the vent directly in front of me and I nearly shat.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't shit out of the photo.
Here, you start moving stuff, I'm gonna stay inside. What do you want from me? Oh my god. That dude had better leave. I need that photo. You're kidding me. You're kidding me.
What's the situation?
I got a picture of the spider. It's still inside. It's on the other side of a web, and there's a thumper.
Which way?
Left. Thumper is like in the main room, I think. Oh my god, you got it!
Of course. Why wouldn't I? I'm almost dead. I'm bleeding out all over the place.
Oh man. Hey, the collection's growing again at least.
That way. There you go, that's how you do it.
Let's get the fuck out of here. You just what?
I'd only need a little bit, you know? We'd have so much more to work with, you know? Just one. I only need one. I only need
you
one.
You fucking
it's fine.
Lunatic. You! You see that right there? That's the... fixed it.
Please tell me you didn't use that machine.
I undid what you did to it. How are you so youthful? Wait.
It ain't about the youth. It's about the training. It's about building that muscle.
It's about the...
You gotta keep it strong.
It's about that you don't weigh 16 pounds full of camera.
You gotta smoke 6 packs of cigarettes a day.
Oh, that's why I smoke 7. I'm going into atrophy. Oh, that's big. That's Biggie's room. Oh. Are you alive? It gets so eerie when everyone you know is dead forever. This is not where I need to be at all. Go and get off me, man. Whatever. No, he fucked off. I guess I'm lucky. This was a bit of a bust. Cool. Fucking whatever. To keep going.
Hey.
Just bought us a camera. Oh. Well, I bought us a second camera. Here we go. I hear a giant. Hey, yo, get over here, loser. Yeah, that didn't count. Oh, that counts. Well, that's something to our collection.
That's progress. That's still progress, baby.
I hear a spider. I think it's past the turret, though, which blows. You don't even need to. Look at that.
Damn. 2 for 1.
Yeah, I know. Oh wait, did it count the turret too?
Blob and a bunker spider.
Wait, there was a blob? So I'm looking over this in post while I'm editing, because I genuinely thought it just like bugged out and there wasn't even a slime there at all. Because if you look at like the photo that it gave me and like the files, like there's nothing back there. But if you like look at the footage like frame by frame, you can just barely make this thing out and like the camera flash.
And then I'm gonna stand out here, and we're gonna get a worm. Peek my head in, you see anything interesting?
I was free camming around outside. If you just hold page down, you can move the camera low enough to get into the facility, though. There's something by the front door moving around. I'm not sure what that is, actually. That's probably a thumper looking at it, actually. Here, I'll let you take a look.
If it's fast, that's a thumper. But it's pretty. like a coil head.
I already been shot many times.
I haven't been hit by anything yet.
All right.
I'll go try.
If you do, I'll keep an eye.
Got it. Alright, is there anything outside? There is a worm, but it's like, and it's the only thing out there right now. Where's that worm at? It's completely gone.
You still got something to
eat. Yeah, that worm is not coming back. There's two, but they're really far out. You've never seen anyone play Lethal Company before. Hope I can see some awesome creatures. Well, this is the stream to see the awesome creatures, because we have to take a picture of every single one, or else we go to hell forever. The Nat Geo executives will get us. Let me show you real quick that we are currently in Nat Geo mode. Oh, did you see the ye olde sign?
Question is, if they make a sign like that, is that another mimic?
I think that's another mimic. I think there's some kind of an animal.
Oh, you ever see this one, sir? Check out sprinting speed.
Oh, not the slop on the end too. That's horrifying right there.
We take off what we've got right now. Trip to rent.
I don't know if we have the equipment to be dealing with that. Honestly, it might not be that bad.
See that? That's why you watch where you're going!
What was that? What? Oh, I do hear a spider.
You.
Yeah, there was There was no retrieving your fucking shit. You're so running away from me, Cor. You're so slightly faster than me, Pilled.
You need to smoke more cigarettes.
Good luck. Should we close that door?
Yeah.
It's just trying to shoot me because it saw me through the door. Nothing this way.
Found him. Bastard. Get his photo.
I got the photo. We gotta get out of here now.
We're done. We gotta stop. Move it. I gotta make a jump to get out of here.
Here, I'll watch it while you make the jump, and then you watch it while I make the jump.
You go over this pipe right here.
What? I'm looking at it. You do the jump. You're joking! Are you looking at it? Okay. We gotta get out of here. No! My God. You're back from the dead.
Yeah, unfortunately, you're not stronger than bullets.
No.
You know what it is? It's that photo of the coil head. It's that fucking photo this time.
Look at that, look at that. You're the star of the show. You're in the background.
All right, you wait for your camera.
The big rock! Oh. I caught myself on the edge. What?
Get your camera. I'll go check fire exit.
Okay. Oh my God, I'm allergic to fucking exhaust. How many demons have spawned?
Get over here.
Over here? Get over here? Where?
Get over here.
Get over here?
Get over here.
We have one of these already.
He's monkey.
True. In before the spider is blocking the rest of the place off. God, this sucks. Okay. Oh, really? Something opened this door. Is there a second spider? Or did it just come all the way back here? Anything good showing up on here?
Nothing on radar.
Yeah, no. Oh, I see something. There's one like way off in that direction on the radar. Yeah, shut up, loser. Shut up. Loser, loser, you're a loser. Loser, loser.
Check out that recovery.
Yeah. God, you cannot see anything in that picture. How's gambling going?
I'm not gambling. I told you, I don't gamble.
Are you sure about that? We could also buy running shoes, if we're feeling freaks. Or are we going to hell? We're going to hell.
We have to go to hell.
We have to go to hell.
The rest of our candidates are.
What do we still need? We need a worm? We need a loot bug still, which is silly. We need a Jester, we need a Nutcracker, we need a Ghost Girl. So yeah, most of them are gonna be in hell. Oh, we don't have a Spore Lizard right now either.
Huh. Here's the trouble that we've got right now. It's all stormy and eclipsed.
Cool. Great.
All.
Everywhere. Yeah, everywhere we would want to go is bad. We could do like one day of rainy assurance and try to get a picture of a worm and then try to go to Rend after.
Give it a shot.
Huh. Oh, I like this. It's like fucking cheese on a mousetrap. Are you good? Okay, you are alive. I assumed you were fucking bullet food.
No, I found an apparatus room.
Oh, nice. Well, I just locked it in the ship. Oh my god. Do you like me trying to close the door and accidentally sealing it inside?
Yeah.
Okay, Rend is clear now if we want to go there.
It's either Rend or Titan. Titan will spawn more shit on you. So it's more dangerous, but you'll get things faster and you can get the shit faster.
Honestly, let's go for it. It's dark. $32 pill bottle, though. What? Where? Where you at?
Where'd he go?
This feels like an episode of Ghost Hunters now. Are you still around? Hello?
Jester.
Okay, we need to get him. We need to bring him toward the front. Okay, we're here. This might count as a Bracken and a Jester. Oh my god, it does!
Get that shit back right now. We are leaving.
The fact that neither of them aggroed on me, holy fuck. What the fuck?! Let me out! 860 fucking photo.
Now what?
I don't know. This blows. This absolutely sucks. This feels like Five Nights at Freddy's. I found another camera too. I left it by the door. need that Nutcracker photo. Okay, never mind. I'm taking that and getting out of here. Yeah, get us out, get us out. Oh, holy shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, the weather is only foggy. That's like the best thing to have here. If we can get Ghost Girl and Nutcracker today, all we need is fucking like Spore Lizard and then we are done.
Get on it.
Yep.
Maybe we only have two more things that are exclusive here.
Yep. This isn't good for my health. We've been going for 5.5 hours, we were so close.
I don't have a sunk cost fallacy.
I don't. Alright, so save one of these, just in case. I'll leave it over here. Go ahead. Go ahead.
I'm a winner. I'm a winner.
You're a winner. You're a winner. You're a winner.
I'm a winner.
It's Stormy. I think we could put up with Stormy once.
The title Story Rend Eclipsed Experimentation. Or you gamble really hard on insurance. I guess you might as well just roll it.
Yeah.
Let's see.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Did you piss
it
off?
Get a photo of him? No, he just was like that.
Oh, fun.
From his nest.
Oh.
Which is fine, because now we can just take the stuff back and focus on the worm.
Yeah.
The best thing I can do is stand out there and die.
True, I suppose.
You'll have to get me eventually.
I got a picture of it, at least. I see one on the camera. It's on like the other side of the map, though. It's coming toward you, though. It's in the direction you're facing. Oh, there's a second one over there, too, though.
Back here. This way.
Thank you. that didn't count either, really. Jesus. It's totally in this shot. Man, what the hell? He's too far away. Rend is free now. Well, time to go back to hell.
I get a camera and a yep. flashlight.
We're probably clear on the next quota too, because we can sell our duplicate pictures. This looks like a perfect nutcracker hunting room for hiding behind these bookshelves.
Yeah.
One of us just needs to get haunted now. I was, like, almost there, too. Damn. Blech.
Welcome back.
I was trying so hard to make my little insanity meter go up.
I was doing this. The whole time I was in the ship.
Alright, well, the weather is clear again, miraculously.
Hope that we get haunted immediately.
Yeah, basically. Mission goal, go fucking insane. Which
seems good.
Pain in the ass. Even the highest rate is on this map. It's only like 5%.
Yeah. I mean, Ghost Girl is a pretty. It's an enemy you can't kill that can teleport and kill you outside the fucking facility.
Yeah. All right. Well, keep your lenses peeled. This is just outside.
Cool.
That's interesting. Cool. Jesus. What an awful thing to have happen. I'll take the spare camera back. It might be different if he's already in a state of aggro.
Let's say I traveled 7,000 years into the future.
That GEO mode to come back. This is Five Nights at Freddy's right here. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! We're probably gonna have to find more than just the one axle and a hair dryer this time. I can't wait to see horror.
If I didn't know better, I'd say I'd travel 12,000 years into the future.
Oh God. Freaking, man, I'm freaking.
100,000 years into the future.
You're good to go again. We're so close, but it's such a pain in the ass.
The only one we haven't seen today, I'm pretty sure.
You saw how much I got from those two pictures.
1,200,000 years into the future.
And GEO. I think this is my longest stream. Big long room. It's out there now.
20 million years into the future.
Coil head. The second one.
$52 million.
You're just not getting haunted.
This is the magazine that came out last week. See that? See that? I got it!
You gotta get it.
Holy shit, dude!
Oh my God.
With a day to spare! I cannot believe we're gonna fucking do it.
I'm ordering you another rocket launcher.
Oh. Okay. Let me build up stamina in case I need to run away from you at a high speed. All right, give it a go. It's been an honor.
I'm gonna take a photo first.
True.
I have to do it until it like curses me.
Good luck. There it goes. There it is. I don't know where the baboon hawk picture went.
Maybe it's like in a weird spot.
What? You are understandable. Oh no, we got plenty of space. Yeah, that's all of them.
surprise, it's me in post again. First, I want to thank my two friends, Koopa Hunter 197 and Forced Kabiri, the latter of which stuck it with me through that entire 10-hour nightmare. I also want to thank Sweet Onion, the creator of the LethalSnap mod, because none of this would be possible without that. Fun, fucked up little mod. A little bit twitchy at times, but fantastic. This was streamed live on my Twitch page, twitch.tv/liminalseraphim. This is the first stream that I finally finished editing a fucking video for somehow. But expect more of those in the future. So either catch it live or stick around here. I don't really have anything else to add, so I guess just listen to the music and watch the pictures that we slaved over a hot computer for. Goodbye, see you in like a week or 1,000 years, you never know. 2 million years, it could be. Weird Top Gear episode.